I'm not asking you to be pompous about this. The Beatles are better than the Rolling Stones. Am I correct?
Well, you know, Howard, you know you're going to persuade me to agree with that one. I've always said it, you know. And but the thing is, the Stones are a fantastic group.
Absolutely.
I go see them every time they come out because they're a great, great band. And, you know, Mick can really do it, the singing and the moves and everything. And Keith and now Ronnie, you know, and Charlie. I mean, they're great. I love them.
But it's rooted
in the blues.
Yes.
And so that when they're kind of writing stuff, it's to do with the blues, you know. Whereas we had a little more influences. I mean, Keith once said to me, he said, you were lucky, man. You know, he said, you had four singers in your band. He said,
right.
We got one.
That's right.
So, you know, there's a lot of differences, but I love the Stones. But I'm with you. The Beatles were better.
Absolutely. You would go to Stones concerts and watch them. Was it not early on annoying to you that, like, let's say when you come out with Sgt. Pepper's and then a week later, or I don't know when it was, but a month later, the Stones come out. A year. And then they come out with almost like a Sgt. Pepper's cover. Was that, remember the cover on that album where it was,
Satanic Majesties, yeah.
Wasn't that annoying to you at the time that, like, hey, can't
no,
those guys?
No, you know, it wasn't. I mean, we started to notice that whatever we did, the Stones sort of did it shortly thereafter. So, like, we went to America and, you know, we had huge success. Well, then the Stones went to America, you know. And we did, like, Sgt. Pepper. The Stones did a sort of psychedelic album, you know.
Yes.
There was a lot of that. But we were great friends, you know, still are kind of thing, and we admire each other. So it didn't matter. It was kind of cool. It was like, yeah, go on, here they go. Come on, Stones.
Yeah, it was a rivalry, but in my mind, when I look back at it in history, it was a fantastic time for music, and the Stones, I love them.